The currencies, it is getting adjusted. Now, similar way, I also buy a lot of food products for US forces from various manufacturers all over the world. This is the formula we are fine because contract is for one full year and quality has to be maintained. Now, what is lagging? I am also from textile, I work with Century, I work with Lowak, a couple of companies. The problem in India is if I place an order of, say, 20 container, 20 single yard with XYZ, first thing, 60 days from the LC. And 60 days में आने वाला नहीं है, 90 days हो गया, LC extend हो गई. While if you are dealing say with Pakistan, or if you are dealing with China, the Pakistan, they every mill is making a standard counts, they are not making 20 counts, 2 counts, 20s, 30s, and they are giving a brand and those containers are ready. The shipment is 1 week. And the another problem which traders are facing all over the world, कि इंडिया से कमीशन नहीं आता, कि and Pakistan का even see Pakistan system. The day their money gets credited to their bank account, your commission is already released. Okay, so we are like we are missing on the larger trading communities. We are not ready to hear them. If the prices goes up, we will say we will give some stupid excuse and we want to get out of this. And if there is a issue where the prices have gone down, then he will exercise the same options. So even when you talk to the Japanese, Koreans, Taiwanese, even Chinese, now they are ready to put very large investment into India. Like one company we were talking is 1 million spindles and 6,000 looms. That kind of investment. And China now, just for information, Chinese, what they are doing is the basic industry they want to shift from China.
Yes, like, they are going to Vietnam.
Okay, they are going to Vietnam, they are going to Myanmar, and they want to come to India. And what Chinese government has done? Chinese government is sitting on a $3 trillion deposits. Seven, they are ready to give you for foreign investment dollar money for 7 years repayment. You have 7 years and without any interest cost.
No interest.
Okay. Second thing, what they have done, if you are bringing the same fabric back to China, there is 7% incentive. And worldwide, every manufacturer of textile is in China. So they had two models, the export, which was coming from Europe and all. Now everybody is ready to give Chinese any machine against yuan, because yuan is turning out to be a second currency now next to US dollar, because it has become very strong. It is not fully convertible, but worldwide if you go, you can exchange yuan. Even in India, any exchanger will exchange the yuan. So these are the merits where you have to stand. And we every now and then, if you see, we compare ourselves with China. Now we stand nowhere with China. See, if you see now, they have, what they have done, they have created a infrastructure bank as big as IMF. Now the BRICS bank is coming, which will be led by China, which will be led by Mr. Kamath. China is contributing $40 billion. India is contributing $18 billion. So the day this bank has this $50 or $80 billion, this will become an entity. And maybe 5 years from now, we will have local currency being traded. Like India, you are dealing with rupee. South Africa, you are dealing with rand. Brazil, you are dealing with rand. These are the things which we have to come into the focus. I'll just inform you for 2 minutes. I am involved in this Iran agreement which has just taken place. We were in the 130 people core team. And the kind of the movement the Iran opens, and the pressure the China and the US itself was building on themselves. Because today, the biggest issue is the business, how the business will be generated, how the business will come. So the Iran, if you see, 84 million people, Afghanistan 48 million people, Pakistan 50 million people. So it is bigger than India. And all three economies are starving. And Iran has a lot of oil, $120 billion deposits with US and all, which will get released. The day this starts, in the 3, 4, 5 months time, it was going to be a very big blessing for all of us. And even for Indian textile industry, this will be a very huge opportunity. Because Iranians are very friendly with Indians, very comfortable with Indians. So these are the models and which we have to discuss it out. And now we have to look at globally. If you see the China's investment in Africa, it is already $384 billion today. They have gone into each and every city of Africa. And it is guaranteed by government of China. Because Africa, everywhere there was a mafia, there was a government, this thing and all. So government of China has put a parallel mafia, which is a Chinese army, and all the protection has been given to you. And the government's agreements are with the government of China, corresponding governments. And China, what they have done, they have taken the minerals from them. There is in say 10 years time you will find a shortage of various minerals because China will conquer that and they are giving their consumer products. So these are the marriages which are required.
I am very, very happy, Sina sir, you have touched a very remarkable point. See, the point that I have understood, and we can open the discussion on this second issue. The second issue which Sina sahib has opened is that India has enormous markets, but they are waiting for lock to open. And unless we change ourselves and unless we do not become only self-seekers, but we understand the propensity and largeness of the markets around.
Yes.
Complain about the market is not that this, that is all shit anchor. The point that he makes is very clear, that Iran is willing to open and Iran is very comfortable with us, but we must know what Iran wants. Second is even Afghanistan and even Pakistan themselves wants to have things from.
Sir, if we can open the trade with Pakistan and through the border, that the Indian truck can go into Pakistan and Pakistan truck can come into India, this is a $100 billion business opportunity.
Open wala border export hota hai, Pakistan aata rehta hai, jo karte hain wo Pakistan export karte hain hum log yahan barabar.
ye kya kehte hain ke the presently what we are exporting is a minuscule.
Yeah.
What can be done is a
potential जो है वो
टैलेंट मेरा क्या कहना है कि अभी कोई रिस्ट्रिक्शन तो देखो है नहीं
नहीं
कपड़ा एक्सपोर्ट होता है यार्न एक्सपोर्ट होता है हम यार्न एक्सपोर्ट करते हैं पाकिस्तान
रिस्ट्रिक्शन व्हिच इज कंप्लेनिंग इज आवर ओन थिंकिंग
हां
ही सेज वी आर कैप्टिव एंड प्रिजनर्स ऑफ आवर ओन थिंकिंग दैट मींस व्हाट ही सजेस्टिंग आई एम
एग्जैक्टली
पैराफ्रेजिंग व्हाट ही इज थिंकिंग दैट देखो फॉर एग्जांपल today, and this is happening, sir. I am a yarn trader, you are a yarn trader. As a yarn trader, aaj humko ek order aaya, humne 400 container ka kaam kiya tha, to LCI piche wo manufacture karne lagega, tab tak wo manufacture nahi, fir bolega LC extension karo. Sir, I have to extend LC 3 times. So the buyer got exasperated, also told me, I don't want your goods.
It's a very costly affair.
And it's very costly affair. And then I have a problem with the mills. I have a problem with the buyer. I lost a big business for which I have toiled. The question is, because our whole thinking has been, small is beautiful, is okay. But small, jaise aapne kaha na, but there should be a combination.
Bada capacity chahiye sir, bada capacity
karna hoga na, apna hoga. So this is what he said, that we, unless we match the we blend our this with the big, just with Japan has done. Japan has very well blended the smaller capacities with bigger capacities. Till then our progress may not take place.
Mr. Sinha has given a Mr. Sinha has given a good input.
Oh,
I'll meet him separately.
No, I understand. Would like
sir,
to,
I'll also give you another example.
And defense ka jo aapne bola, one thing I can tell you, defense mein I was in Netherlands. I met a company, and a huge company, that the defense requirement, that they are providing defense textiles to the world, and their budget is as big as India budget, and it's you know that company Tencart.
Tencart.
Now Tencart, you know, and his president is my friend. He told me that I want to get into India in defense, but how to get it? Because India sab jaga zara paisa mangte. You get me. I have promised him that I'll get you an appointment to. Narendra Modi, you talk to him directly.
Nothing will happen. Even then, nothing will happen. Sir, I have given them 500 night vision goggles, which was the requirement of Government of India.
10 cartridge.
No, the night vision goggles, which the army or navy can see, even say 30 miles, and they can drive the car wearing this. Each piece was $30,000, and it was a request from Government of India, which came to the American party. He forwarded it to me. डिस्कस करके आओ, फाइनलाइज करो. वी सेड दिस इज द प्राइस, नथिंग अप एंड डाउन, दिस दैट एंड ऑल. एंड 5 pieces वी हैव गिवन देम ऑन पेड बेसिस फॉर ट्रायल. वो मेरी गलती थी कि मैं डिलीवरी करके आ गया, वो आज तक पेमेंट नहीं आया सर।
अरे बाप,
क्योंकि वो जिसको लेने जाओ वो बोलता है सर आप कहाँ ठहरे हो, अच्छा चलिए शाम को डिनर पे मिलेंगे। वो मुझे कहानी सुना के जाएगा लेकिन पैसा नहीं लेके आएगा। तो आई सेड कि भाई इसको अभी आप राइट ऑफ कर दो, सैंपलिंग निकाल के फिनिश करो। सो नाउ ऑल द पीपल आर आस्किंग फॉर 100% एडवांस कि यू वांट वेरी गुड इक्विपमेंट, दिस इज सी आवर द
फॉर
गोवर्स व्हाट इज हैपनिंग। दिस इज व्हाट आई वांटेड टू कम टू द बेसिक्स। That's why I wanted to come to the basics. Even our forum, we should have agenda by which we should flow. Same thing is happening with India. Tell me, when was the strategy for country strategy for textile was done? It was done in 1995. After that, there is not even a country strategy for our country. And we are saying textile is a big business, your textile industry is 100 years old. We don't know. So we all of
now, there have been couple of reports, but no strategy.
No strategy. That's what I'm saying. We started on Vivek, we started on something else. But as a whole, there has
but
to be.
But textile policy is coming up within 2-3 years.
Who is making it?
Sir, today.
Every time, sir.
Not it.
When the textile secretary or textile minister inaugurates a textile fair, that time they announce the textile policy every short day.
No, not that. I'm saying if at all there has to be a country policy. It has to be a country policy which has to be designed properly. We are talking of small scale industry, we are talking of big industry, we are talking of cotton, we are talking of ginning, wool. There are so many things, it is variety of, you know, industries are there within one industry. Why we cannot define? China has done that 3 decades back. We will not sell a single kg of yarn, only value addition. Now what has happened? Their share, which was more than 30% in the world trade, is now more than 50%. We, even if we just copy what China has done, we have lot of change in our policies. He is talking of Iran, somebody is talking of some other country, so many opportunities are there, but we don't have any strategy to...
See, plus our fear, see, अपने असर क्या हो रहा है, ये हम सब लोगों की Indian mentality है, कि हम जब business करने के लिए निकलते हैं, so we want 100% security. Now, though today's time, yes, those things are possible. When you are dealing with Africa, you could be in a very serious problem if you fool around. If you are dealing with South Africa, the same thing can happen. I deal with South Africa for last 20 years. Touchwood never lost the money because we are following the full system. And there are such a wonderful system that you can open an account with the law company, which is protected by the law association, and nobody can fool around with this account. When you are, suppose I am dealing with you and I have made a trust account agreement, आपको मैं very crudely I'll speak झक मरा के आपको मेरे को पैसा देना पड़ेगा. Nothing will get lost. So people are not ready to go into it. This will cost. There is an extra cost which, like if you are dealing with supermarkets today, big supermarkets, every year they are ready to give you 3-5% increment.
But how about Exim Bank? I mean, ECGC?
Sir, unse kabhi aapka pala pade, aap deal karo, then you see. Till the time you are paying them some premium, okay. It's okay. But the day you have a problem, वो जैसे इंश्योरेंस वाला है ना, आपका बैगेज का इंश्योरेंस है, आपने लॉक किया, बोले का अच्छा इसका बिल लेके आओ, शर्ट का बिल लेके आओ, पेन का बिल लेके आओ, कहाँ से बिल लेके. सी व्हाट वी एज ए एटीट्यूड ऑफ इंडियंस, वी ऑलवेज वांट टू पोस्टपोन ए थिंग टू टेक प्लेस.
Sir, let me add here, a lot of resources, inputs are coming. I think we should start somewhere and, you know, like Sir was telling that, let us take Ichakunji as a model. Then build up that model.
You see, if we wait for a strategy to come.
No, we are not waiting. No, we are saying that our first point should be to have a country strategy.
No, sir. Sir, let me tell you. I think I've been working in National Manufacturing Council for 4-5 years. Okay, there is no lack of strategies. That time the budget was only 200 crores. Then we pushed with the Prime Minister, this textile park and tough. We only pushed it. Yes. It has gone to $2,000 crores. Okay, it is not a dream. It is a... FDI is there for 10 years. Any FDI is coming in textiles? No major FDI is coming. Why?
Because there is no lack of policy,
sir. You see, there is lack of initiative. See, as sir was telling, somebody should stand up and handhold. Marriage small and big. Because our problem is scale.
See, if we start moving, I will tell you one thing about... Now, this is a personal example. In Gujarat, तबने कदाच खबर हो सके नहीं, आई वॉज अवॉर्डेड बाय नरेंद्र मोदी फॉर गुजरात प्रोडक्टिविटी. एवरी सैटरडे संडे वी हैव बीन ए ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल लाइक दिस, वी यूज टू गो टू गुजरात, गो टू द फार्म्स,
वीट द फार्मर्स, क्या है क्या है, कुछ है ये है वो है. देन द प्रॉब्लम केम टू फाइट विथ मोनसांटो. मोनसांटो केम विथ बीटी एंड देन देर वॉज वन साइंटिस्ट हु प्रिपेयर्ड दिस 151. Now, the revolution in Gujarat has come out of not Monsanto but 151. 151, Monsanto saw that 151 is not being given to anybody and the criminal case was filed. We handheld this scientist and scientists ne bola ke kuch bhi main maroon, jail mein bhi jo dalega, he is a committed scientist, I will sometimes introduce you. He went and gave this seed to everybody, farmers. Monsanto, no, but Monsanto was a one-third price. Monsanto was furious. Monsanto spent millions of rupees, engaged 20s. We helped this man. I have personally helped. He used to come here. Then I went with him to Delhi, everywhere. Saw that ultimately he gets out of the clutches. But the amount of privations and difficulties that man suffered. But then he was prepared to dedicate. And my point is very simple. The example is, let's handhold, try to do something, go to Ichal Karanji. We are a positive kind of group. And absolutely. We want business. And we will continue our deliberation. Sub points we will write down. And then we will evolve strategy. And we will tell government that, sir, we have done practically this and we give the strategies, but then we must have some good umbrella. Umbrella must be there who has, you know, a lot of organization will take place. Aisa nahi hai ki aaj jaake kal mar jaye aur jaake, but then we have to go systematic about it. So how do we organize a group? Who will we have all to go together? We have to go as committed people on Indian textiles and do it. If we can do it for one cotton, and abhi Rajasthan mein, to aapko to Rajasthan story, Rajasthan, aaj, but myself and Patodia has gone almost every week. Aaj Rajasthan mein aap dekh rahe ho, uske piche, humare kam se kam 50 se 75 visit hai. To aise to nahi hoga.
Aisa to nahi hoga. Can I add some points here?
Yeah, you can just. Hi, sir.
The thing is, within our industry, there is lack of coordination, which everybody knows. And this self-division which we have created is where we are being ruled by these policies which is coming out by, done by anybody and anything. Right now, the policy which is coming, we have also written to everybody, it has to be bullshit. There can be nothing coming. See, the value chain mein jaise kaha tha ki yarn should be banned, only value addition should be done. One classic example I'll give you, the recent one, where we are losing a lot of sale. The DGFT, Kavita Gupta came to our association and she asked us in private, to our president, ki you promise us to increase the exports. So we gave this policy which Hina Khan had come last year. The foreign minister of Pakistan.
Oh, she is a dynamic lady.
So she did some dynamic for Pakistan and against us. She gave got this GSP plus for Pakistan. So last from January 1, this has started. So all garments, home linens, everything is attracting 0% duty if it is exported from Pakistan. And if it is exported from India, they are paying 9.6%, and this is based on the NOC given by Commerce Minister of India to WTO, because WTO objected you cannot give GSP plus to Pakistan. So I am coming to that we have to have a collective platform. First we should have a macro level platform. If we go into micro, it will become very difficult to come up.
Right.
We have to have a pyramid effect where we have to deal with a macro level. So if we don't have a collective platform which deals with the industry problem, not with individual sector-wise problem.
Yeah.
I will tell you this classic example of GSP Plus. last 6 months, every month, I don't know the exact figure, every month there is a 3% reduction in export of textile. Even the DJ.
Yes.
And she said, we said, ma'am, level an increase, we cannot even guarantee the sustaining of that export which is happening.
Yes.
I am exporting to Germany and people have become, they are coming aware and we are losing our clients which are there from 20 years.
I am losing from Germany, I have also same experience.
So this is not the thing. What I mean to say is we should have a collective bargaining where individual sector wise is not. Imagine this garment or made up is pay duty hai. But the effect is right from ginning, spinning,
yes.
Weaving, processing, stitching, everybody is affected. So we have to hit at the macro level. If this we engage with the government of India, why is this happening? And how you can reverse it? Because unless until it is reversed, nothing will happen.
Karuna sir, you told a very good point, a really good point, but there are two things. That unless we move from both the angles, see, because the macro level collective movement has its own pitfalls. Hamari system, India aise hai, you know, India is a herd mentality. Once people will say ke karwa chala hai, to phir karwa badhata jayega. Lekin karwa chalega nahi, or if we keep in a waiting game, so nothing will happen. We will have to move on both the sides. As I would quote one very good management expert, G.K. Prahlad has written my book, and in that book he has written, he has described strategic architecture.
Mm-hmm.
In a strategic architecture he has said that if people went we wait for only the strategy to form and then to follow, but unless people move from both sides, then it becomes a workable thing. So what we should do is
both.
This point he has also said, broader picture, three people have
yes.
said broader picture, we must simultaneously start working, and that is why what I suggest that we have something at the top level who can take up at a higher level also.
Yes.
So that's why I talked about textile association and the value chain magazine, both combining. They take us to the higher level. We, the group ourselves, will move physically.
Yeah.
So the point is upper level and a higher level and lower level, so that people will see there are well-meaning people moving.
Yes.
Right. So okay. That will change the atmosphere.
Yes.
So we will be activists. So
yes.
the micro group becomes an activist group. And macro becomes a strategic group.
Yeah.
So unless we move on both sides, I mean this is a comment
yeah,
too,
both
but your point is correct.
Yes.
That collectively we have to do so many things, and this point is correct about Germany. I have my own experience, and we are losing 3%.
This is just an example.
Yes, I have been reading the 3%, very correct.
Mm-hmm.
So, and also the very good idea of brand, that we say we want to make, we will go to a level, we want to make a brand, we create a local brand, even a sector has to create a brand, because brand will give a bonding.
Exactly.
Only take it as a point, brand can give a bonding. Then Make India brand is a bigger thing, but unless you give a sector a brand, as we have given Narmada brand, Shankar brand, and if such brands, even brand holding, that means you ensure the quality, you ensure collectivism
yeah.
of a sector. So sector consolidation and strategy consolidation, I mean this is what comes out of this
yeah.
Whole thing. And we have to increase the size. When we go on a macro level, we have to tell the government ke bhai aisa nahi chalega, ye aapne itna park banaya kisi liye banaya hai, unless you have the vertical and horizontal developments, the parts are all useless, it's all a real waste. So we may put in our representation ke what do you do with the park. Aaj dekho,
most of the parts are uncommissioned.
Only structure is there.
Is it not a waste of national money?
No. Whatever subsidies are given, they are consumed only that much in the park.
So we must take up as an issue, and we can write down an issue, commissioning the parks with the scale and size.
Anybody wants to place a large order of 7 million meters, nobody
will take. Point I will add, scale can only increase with consistency in policies. Yeah. This strategy, textile policy which is coming without any knowledge, yeah, without any consistency.
Who makes it, because mera bejanti hai, ye aap zara bana do.
See, then what will happen is, once we show ourselves our metal, we'll be consulted on policy.
Yes.
But then we have to move as an activist group.
We as a 1100 members in our example I'll give you. There came a notification which put everything in excise net. There came a notification.
Yeah,
that was due to some Supreme Court ruling. Within 3 days we were flooded with our members ki kya hua, achanak se kya hua. The thing was, it was so vague. Policy makers are there, who are sitting there. Yeah. Vague, ambiguous notification was given. वहाँ पर हम लोग की complaint गई. They said sorry, immediately withdraw किया after 3 days. But 3 days, all production was at standstill, delivery stop हो गई, हालत खराब हो गई 3 दिन.
अरे 3 दिन में.
17 जुलाई की बात कर रहा हूँ मैं सर. 17, 18, 19, 20. 3-4 दिन में तो ऐसा माहौल बन गया. The thing is, the people sitting there are not consulting, and they are making policies which are
not ground realities.
No realities.
So that is why, that is where the whole purpose of this group is. This is a positive activist group.
Yes.
So आप नाम साब आप लोग सब suggest करो वो group को नाम दे दो, and let's get an umbrella from 2 people. Textile association and value chain both get together.
Yeah, in 10 minutes, we have
mind. Mr. Anil, want to say something? The last.
I could not make a point.
Sorry, I
have not
monopolized. I have monopolized.
Sorry.
So my one point is that there has to be larger weaving capacity, because देखिए यान तो बन रहा है. यान बन के विदेश में जा रहा है, चाइना में जा रहा है या बांग्लादेश में जा रहा है, तो वहाँ कपड़ा तो बन रहा है. इसका मतलब तो यार्न जो बन रहा है कपड़ा तो बनेगा. अगर यहाँ बसे बना के देंगे अपन तो कपड़ा जाएगा. तो देयरफॉर इंक्रीज द वीविंग कैपेसिटी हियर लार्जर, एंड वी हैव टू सी व्हाई द लार्जर कॉर्पोरेट्स आर नॉट कमिंग आउट विद दिस. नंबर 1. नंबर 2, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट मैनमेड फाइबर्स आल्सो, बिकॉज़ मैनमेड फाइबर में
ये वेरी
मैनमेड फाइबर की प्राइसिंग पॉलिसी का भी एक इशू है.
वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट.
मैनमेड फाइबर कंसर्न्ड इन टू हैंड्स, and they are pricing their products based on import parity plus something, which is viscosable fiber hai, because main anti dumping duty 5 saal se lag gaya, 20 cent ka duty lag gaya, aggressive mein silent building the 20 cent in the price. So situation is, today the local mills, the fiber for domestic market is available at costly rates. Aaj mujhe mehanga fiber milega, mehanga yarn offer karunga, uske jagah pe jo china se sasta maal mil jata hai, sasta yarn aa raha hai. The viscose yarn import has increased, viscose fabric import has increased.
Yes.
So this also has to be seen. We have been talking to the government to reduce the excise duty on man-made fibers, which is 12.5%. Nothing is happening for last several years. सबको एक प्लेटफॉर्म मिले. हमारा पूरे वर्ल्ड के अंदर 60% man-made है, 40% cotton है, हमारा रिवर्स है. And there is tremendous scope in man-made fibers also. Yeah. So that is also another issue. And
so man-made fiber ka
fiber pricing and duties,
because then we don't become competitive, and the world mein jyada export hi man-made fiber or blend ka hota hai.
Yeah.
एक लास्ट का है जो टफ का है, जो मेरा कहना गवर्नमेंट की जो भी पॉलिसी आए देना तो दे, नहीं तो नहीं देना तो नहीं, रुला रुला के तो नहीं करे ना। आज मान लो हमने स्पिनिंग प्लांट हमने लगा लिया, गवर्नमेंट की पॉलिसी है, स्पिनिंग प्लांट लगा लिया, कंसीव कर लिया, एप्लीकेशन लगा दी, अब स्पिनिंग के अंदर पैसा भी बढ़ा है, सेक्टोरल कैप्स में पैसा भी बढ़ा है, फिर यूआईडी नंबर नहीं दे रहे हैं, बोले अभी गवर्नमेंट का बैन है कि यूआईडी नंबर नहीं देना है, टेक्सटाइल स्कीम
नहीं
रिवेम वी रिवेम
नहीं नहीं कंज्यूम
व्हाट कंज्यूम इन स्पिनिंग देयर इज स्टिल मनी लेफ्ट इन सेक्टोरल कैप्स स्पिनिंग यस कविता गुप्ता मेड कविता दिस इज किरण सोनी गुप्ता मेड 3 डेज अगो देयर इज मनी अवेलेबल इन स्पिनिंग बट दे से गवर्नमेंट हैज बैंड इशू ऑफ यूआईडी नंबर बिकॉज़ दे वांट टू फर्स्ट यूज दिस फॉर their existing liabilities. Then what for the scheme was announced?
That's true.
Because if the scheme was, government had over liabilities, they should not have announced the scheme. मैं सोच के लगा था, मेरे में हिम्मत होती, मेरे ताकत में लगा था।